Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. In the last episode, we took care of some monstrous beast person that was looking for vengeance on his dead family in the junkyard. And we killed him. After he killed us first and almost killed us a second time, but we came out on top, because that was awesome. And now we're back in Hollywood, yay! And we are looking for a phone's ringing. You hear that? Phone ringing. Oh, really? Can I pick up the phone? I can't pick up the phone. Then why is it ringing? Oh, fine. I don't want to do that anyways. Well, so anyways, we're looking to find a graveyard, I think. Because we're searching for Elizabeth Swan and she's dead. And I think graveyard is over here somewhere. Dum-dum-dum-dum. So we're looking for the graveyard and I think I found it. Could do for a little snack too. I wonder if I'll alert anybody if I bite her right here. Do you think? I guess I'll find out. Don't mind us. We're just making out over by the graveyard. You know, that's what these kids do nowadays. And I'm a cop. It's all good, right? Nobody saw me, right? Those bums over there don't care. Haha, suckers. Well, the doors are closed, so if I remember correctly, and I do. Alright. Now, there's a couple ways you can do this part of the game, and I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to do one of them because of my character. And so if I can't do them, well, you'll see. I just realized I said do him. Kind of a personal joke on what I'm going to have to do in this quest. But yeah, you'll see. There's a couple ways you can do this. And if I don't do it one way, then the other way is going to be extremely hard, and I wanted to be prepared. So I hope we're as prepared as we can be. I don't know, we'll find out. We'll see if this works out to our advantage. Hello!
Hello there, Sugar Puss. Might want to think about knocking next time I damn near blew your head off. Thought you might be a zombie.
Aw, I think my shambling needs work. What makes you say different?
Who else would be waltzing in here in the middle of the night? Name's Romero. Caretaker here. Well, that is, I don't exactly keep people from getting in, although that is part of my job. No, you see, I'm here to make sure nothing gets out.
Really? I'm in charge of making sure the stars don't go anywhere. Stay. Good star.
See, it's like this. Every night around this time for the past, several months now, the dead have been getting up with an itch to stroll down Hollywood Boulevard. Nobody knows why, but they're working on it. Till they figured out they needed a volunteer to patch the problem, and I stepped forward. Problem temporarily solved, the Baron's happy, I get to shoot zombies, and guarantee I get my blood for another month. I've carved out a nice niche here.
Ah, so he's a ghoul. Why don't the dead sleep?
Who knows? Vampire necro hoodoo, toxic waste, solar radiation. The important part is, they continue to rise up, and I get to put him down. Everybody's a winner.
Hmm. The prejudice against the undead is strong here. Sorry, I'm gone. Number two. Oh, fun.
You're telling me. Far as I know, I'm the only person around Hollywood who considers marksmanship an art. A lot of the stiffs around here used to be asshole celebrities, too. Bonus. I love my job. What can I say? By the way,
mm-hmm.
Hey, you wouldn't be interested in watching the place while I go handle some business, would you? I'm not supposed to leave, or it might end
what
up in a zombie
eyes,
holocaust
dude.
Or something. Like one time these goths snuck in? Ooh, wasn't pretty.
What's my motivation?
If you can't shoot straight, I can probably fix that. And I've got quite the arsenal. I can probably let one piece go. We'll work something out when I get back.
How do I stop the zombie hordes? Oh, I don't want to stop the zombie hordes.
I know you're technically dead and all, but... God damn, you are one striking-looking piece of ass! Where were you when you were still breathing, huh? I don't suppose you'd still be interested in a little,
I can... I don't know which. See, this is okay. This is what I was talking about when you either stay there where he runs off and does a booty call, and you have to take on Zord's hordes of zombies which would be Zords, I guess that's the two words meshed, but yeah, you have to take on hordes of zombies, and it's kind of difficult. Like, I've actually had trouble, and I haven't actually been able to clear it. Or you give him a piece of butt, and then you don't have to take on the horde of zombies, and yeah. So I'm going to try to do that route, because I know I have a really hard time with the zombies, but I can't understand what she's saying, so I don't know which one is... We'll do number three. I hope that's the right one.
Business, right. I was thinking I'd head up to the strip and look for a dance partner for the old naughty tango. But, you're kind of giving the hot. Want to save me a trip?
I want to play with the undead. Number four, I'll be persuasive. The trip is not your future, it is mine. Let's do number three.
Really?
Why not?
I mean, really?
Just so we're gonna give him a piece of butt.
What? I mean my neck.
I like number one, shut up and worship your mistress. Get some rope. You get experience for that? That's pretty funny. Alright. 5 seconds of wonderful.
I knew you'd be back. Couldn't stop thinking about me, could you?
You and the intentions of the Dark One. I need you for... Number one, you and the intentions of the Dark Father. How are you?
Moon comes up, dead come out, hammer comes down. TV gets lousy reception. All in all, life's having around swell.
It's a dream, isn't it? I will leave you in your nirvana. So he's all chilling. And we could have gotten his gun, but we can at least take his bullets. And more bullets. And more bullets. Alright. I think his gun is like a good gun. It's a decent, like, power or something, but like I said, I don't do well with the whole zombie thing, so we'll just leave that to him and do what we came to do, which was find the tape and find Elizabeth Swan, but she is down here. Doop 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 doop. Left, I think? Nope. I'm getting all sorts of mixed up. Over here? No sparkles. Any sparkles? Nope. Okay, I think I went the wrong way. Whoops. Aha! Well, I can open those doors, but there's nothing to... Seriously? Oh, what the heck is... Oh, there we go. Horror tape part one. Take it. Alright. Works for me. Let's get out of this crazy place. Get the heebie-jeebies. Heebie-jeebies. Where's the door? Okay. I do believe we head straight back to Isaac, so if anything, if this is uneventful, we'll just go ahead and edit right to there. Alright, here we are back at Isaac's with the power of editing. And we have the tape, so let's give it to him.
You still don't have it, do you?
I fetched a rental for you. Haha, good joke.
I didn't doubt you'd find this. And I apologize if I was overly imperious before. A reflex action. I get a lot of young blood in here forgetting their place. I'll assist you as reasonably as I can with your task. But first... This tape.
Oh boy.
I'm in a hurry to find out what's behind all the hype.
I don't want to watch your pornos, dude. That's...
I do have a feeling that whatever's here may be of use to both of us.
Oh. God, what? Ew. Gross. Yucky. You have
it's
to.
It's more disturbing than I was led to believe. You can understand my concern now, can't you?
That you have an interest in pornos? Yeah, number one, I don't get it.
It just so happens that around the time this snuff film started circulating, the Nosferatu disappeared. I tried to elicit their help in tracking down the source, and for the first time in all these years, I was dismayed by their absence.
What magics do you use to summon them?
Usually I just put the word out I'm looking for them, and sooner or later, they appear.
Sell me at a yard sale. I am used.
If you think you can find them without my assistance, the door is over there.
Fine. This tape hides the sewer rats from us.
I assume it does. It's awfully coincidental otherwise. And those creatures. I don't know how many professional FX houses could pull those off. There's a problem, though, in that the film's incomplete. The first half is damaged. We need a complete copy.
My tribute was traded for a pet sewer rat, not this.
Again, if you think you can find them without my assistance, the door is over there.
The copy must have a twin somewhere.
Behind the spit-shine gloss of the Hollywood Dream Factory, there's another city churning out a vile byproduct
like,
for
I
the
care.
Consumption of a debauched audience.
You're just as bad as the
I
prince.
No
do this, do that, and maybe I'll help you.
Smut I'd ask around.
My former life knew many places. I will revisit them. I don't know what that means, but I guess we'll have to look at a quest log and see if they got any hints. But unfortunately, we've ran out of time, so I've got to pause it here. So yeah, next video we will hopefully find this smut pay for the freaking Baron, whatever. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and we will catch you on the next one. Bye bye.